प्रेस क्लब रोडों पे और
For, in Pakistan specifically, there are a lot of issues that are being highlighted, but not much is being done about it. We are not educated. We are not educated about our laws, about women in Pakistan, about what issues women face in Pakistan. What we think is that women who are coming here are liberals, and they are posed as people who are just here for fun and not bringing out actual issues. But if you see around, there are a lot of inclusivity. There are a lot of people who are coming from the rural areas. There are a lot of people who are coming in from different parts of the city, of the country. It's not just women who are in jeans. The slogans are misinterpreted, and they are always misinterpreted. They are going to be misinterpreted this year as well. But I hope there is some change there.
A lot of problems we are facing in Man Community. Like, for example, we are here not allowed. Even if I talk about the workplace where I do work, we are paid less. Even if we talk about the, आज खाने में खाना आप खाना बना रहे हैं तो आप खाना बनाएं, because even if we are working, if another person is working, he might get tired, but we won't get tired because of the working hours, because of the house chore. So there is an equal responsibility of home and outside.
जैन भी काम नहीं करता।